If it weren't from me, it would have just been from someone else, you know?
Hello.
I guess what I'm trying to say is life goes on.
I wanted to record a message
on.
For you.
Well,
to help you get settled
for everyone
down
else,
life.
Life goes on. Not, not
I actually
you,
worked
you know,
in that office
dead.
Before you.
That's neither here
I'm
nor there.
Finishing up my last week.
It reminds
now,
me
a matter
of one summer
so,
in the park.
I know it can be a bit
a
overwhelming.
Picnic
but
with my
you,
good friend Orville.
To worry about.
And I said to him, I said, Orville, I have a story. And he said to me, what's this? And I told Orville this as well. If you want to feed ducks or birds or any kind for that matter, it's best to buy seed. I mean, when you think about it, breads of any sort don't occur in nature. They don't grow in trees or spring up from the bushes. I don't think birds know what to do with bread. What was I saying? Oh, yes. So I bought Orville some rye bread. What a fine day it was.